The final step will be saving the project. I'm going to go over here and just click save, because as we're going along the project, it's always a good idea to save. I'm also going to click file, save as. That's going to bring up this particular window that's going to allow us to change the different types of file formats that we save it in. What I'm going to do is click on PowerPoint show, save it to my desktop. I can click save. And we're going to go and find it. What I'm going to do now is double click on it to give you an example of what it will do. What it did is instantly launched into the PowerPoint show. So in the event you're at a classroom, a parent meeting, etc., by saving this as a PowerPoint show, you basically click and it automatically runs. It kind of gives it a nice smooth finesse. Profiles, what they are.